got some great energy in here, and we ain't gonna waste no time. Time to bring the next fighter to the ring. Making his way to the ring, represent Baton Rouge, Louisiana, fighting out the red corner. Let's hear it from Keenan, the Hickman, Hickman! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the fighters have made their way to the ring, and at this time, just in case you was doing something else, I'm going to reintroduce him. Fighting out of the blue corner, standing 6'2", wearing red and white shirts, with a professional record of 1 win, no losses. He's being trained by Justin.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes round number one. That's how you start the night off. These fellas brought it. There was a lot of trash talk going on Facebook, and it's time to settle it in the ring. We're about to get round number two started. Round number two is about to begin. DJ Pressure turning you up while the lovely Miss Tyler introduced round number two on behalf of Tyler's management. Remind everyone, if you're going to take a picture or record a video, please turn the flash off. We don't want to distract these fighters while they're in the ring getting it on.
On the boat.
Major shout out to talent management for bringing our lovely ring girls tonight. In the ring, introducing round number three is the lovely Miss Shelby. And we ask that you please do not video or stream the fight, because if you are caught, you will be escorted out of the venue. Thank you sincerely from WFC. We're about to get round number three started. DJ Pleasure, turn the keys up. Yeah.
punches.
The judges have made their decision. You're a winner by way of a unanimous decision. Get on your feet.